When you start out in business, you have an enormous amount of time because you've started on a brand new territory. So you have plenty of time. So now with that time, but you don't have a lot of revenue or income coming in. So with that time, leverage that time. You know, leverage that time to get out into your community, to introduce yourself, to, you know, create awareness that, you know, I'm the new, the local guy's, you know, franchise partner in this particular territory. So, you know, you've got this enormous amount of time, no money, so leverage your time. Then what happens is you start to get work coming in and now you get busier and busier, which is good because now you're generating revenue. Don't lose sight of the some of the key things that you need to do from a business point of view to help things still keep moving.